majestic.
So, no more sergeant stripes, yeah? How you feel about that?
I think it's fine. I miss Captain Cody, to be honest. Goodbye, Deacon St. John.
Another bounty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nero beacon in here?
Another Nero micro recorder.
Jesus, that's a big guy.
Sure, I want to listen to this.
Yes, it is. Field note 072.
Nero injector.
You're at site 69. The... where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. referenced in field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake, what used to be the visitor's center, I believe, to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutant... ...ans corporosis have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so... What? Before they became infected, they were voided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. Let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Near a weekend. Okay, where is it? Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ooh! Oh, that'll do it. Micro
recorder. Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans termon, or Horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Sure.
How do they do it? You see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. Same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on, let's get these back to the lab.
This is it.
Fresh meat. Which way? Gotcha.
Take a look around.
Wait, no, not this way.
Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. Still got this. This is it.
It feels, yes.
The stuff.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear you. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those.
What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that ship went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important. In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Keep me there. Please.
Another micro recorder.
Yes. Well, this one. Not until we're done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97.
That's the stuff.
Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
You know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal? Or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with, what, 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway, like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Set the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
gonna open.
Bring them all down on me. I think that's all of them. There really better be something. Another Nero injector.
Good.
The stuff. Another Nero quarter. What happened?
They keep coming. They can't get in here. We're safe. Shit. The generator. There's no power.
Thank you. Just what the doctor ordered. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another Nero recorder.
How much fuel we got?
What happened?
Not enough
here?
To get back to base.
Okay.
Why, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Thielsen.
Oh man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yes, Nero injector. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another Nero micro recorder.
When we buzzed Highway 97 yesterday, did you see the size of that horde?
Nah, man, I was catching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear's not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, is that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag.
Open the gate.
What's up, Dean?
Sorry, no idea.